The Bible does not say that it's wrong to celebrate Christmas. Now, it is true that many of the things that are done in our modern times as a part of the Christmas celebration are things that were done and many centuries ago in celebration of pagan, Roman pagan deities. Now, nobody, for the past 1,600 years, nobody has been paying attention to those Roman deities. And even if you're decorating a tree or hanging up a wreath, at one time, 1,600 years ago was done to celebrate Roman deities. No one has done it for that purpose in the past 1,600 years, and those who do so either do it without any reference to any deities because they're secular, or else they're doing it to commemorate the birth of Jesus if they're Christians. Now, should they do that? I mean, is that a legitimate way to remember Jesus? Well, I mean, it's not ordained in the Bible to do it. But it's not forbidden. There's no place in the Bible that says they can't do that.
Right.